Put it back in gear. Rev it up a little bit.